Dylan, for the record, mentalism, it's never actually been proven to be accurate.
Okay.
That is to say that it's not a science. It's you know, it's more for entertainment.
All right.
Just don't believe everything the guy says. That's all.
Please convey my deepest apologies to your colleague out
there. I'm really sorry about this whole Tranny Tuesday thing. I was out of line.
Tranny Tuesday?
Well, it's an arrangement he and his wife have, or might not have, if you believe everything Agent Fuller is saying to be correct. But isn't there a proud tradition in the FBI of men wearing dresses?
No shame, Agent Fuller. No shame.
Just having fun.
Was this your card?
No. See, I knew you weren't a Queen of Hearts, lady, and I respect that. The trick usually works better when I'm not strapped in here, but I understand protocol.
Okay. So, if you had nothing to do with it, then how did the playing card get into the vault?
Oh, yes, that would be, what do the kids call it these days? Oh, yes, that's right, magic.
Just answer the question, okay, smartass?
All right. Sorry. You can keep that. Don't share it with him.
It says here you are a mentalist. Well, what exactly is mentalism?
Tricks, mostly. Some science, targeted guessing might be a most apt description, along with some intuition and the occasional voices in my head.
Sounds like you're fairly famous at one point.
Mm-hmm. You can even hypnotize people over the phone.
Hmm. Some big tours around the U.S. for a few years. Two TV specials.
Glory days.
Then you're brother/manager disappeared with all your hard-earned money.
Did your research, did
you? IRS audit, back taxes. Yeah, you've had a long, hard slog back into the limelight, haven't you, Mr. McKinney?
Yes, indeed it has, and I do appreciate that trip down memory lane.
As far as I understand it, when the man from Paris put on the magical helmet, I guess there was
something
happening.
Listen to me.
Yeah.
If you didn't rob that bank, then you knew about it, which makes you an accomplice. So if you want to walk out of here today, I'd suggest you start.
Okay, now you listen to me. Unless you think there's a DA in the state of Nevada who'd be willing to make sense of this to a jury, then we have a show to perform. And you, Agent Rhodes, have a drawing board to get back to.
Is this your first date?
What?
No, I mean, obviously you guys don't know each other well, if at all, but, like, there is a palpable tension in this room. And before you get involved, you should consider the fact that she has a lot of big secrets. And I know the first one is that this is your first time off the desk, isn't it? You should have said something to him. This is a weird way for you to find out.
You are literally begging to be arrested, you know that?
If it means you would actually do it, then yeah, but you won't. Because if you did, it means that you and the FBI and your friends at Interpol actually believe at an institutional level in magic. The press would have a field day. And we'd be even more famous than we already are. And you guys would look like idiots even more than you already are. Well, no, not you, but him, right? Listen, you have what we in the business like to call nothing up your sleeve. And you know it.
Don't draw him in and then dump him, because abandonment is a big area for him. Mommy? Daddy. Ah, you have big daddy issues.
Okay, that's enough.
I'll tell you what, your average therapist is gonna charge you $200-$300 for this sesh. Me, I'll take a tenner. Okay, later, if you're feeling magnanimous, I'll still take a tenner.
You wanna know who sat in that chair before you? Mob bosses, murderers, and thieves.
Oh.
And you know who put him there? The guy who's sitting in this chair. So I warn you, I can maintain my resolve much longer than you can maintain that phony arrogance. And the instant that you even show the slightest crack in that smug facade, I'll be there. I will be all over you like...
Like white on rice? Sorry, that's unfair. Let me warn you. I want you to follow. Because no matter what you think you might know, we will always be one step, three steps, seven steps ahead of you. And just when you think you're catching up, that's when we'll be right behind you. And at no time will you be anywhere other than exactly where I want you to be. So come close. Get all over me, because the closer you think you are, the less you'll actually see.
I'm gonna nail you.
Something wrong with that soda, miss? First rule of magic: always be the smartest guy in the room.